Christmas, everyone. My name is Nancy Canberra. Today is Christmas Eve. I'm really, really excited about Christmas. I think that there are a lot of people know about Christmas, but I wonder that how many people know quickly about the origin of Christmas, and there are any special things related to Christmas. In this video, I'm going to show you the history of Christmas and some special things related to Christmas. I'm going to tell you a short history of Christmas. Christmas is celebrated as birthday of Jesus, although there is no evidence he was born on that day. It was declared his birthday in 440 AD. The English Christmas was originally called Jule. It means However, when the Saxons were converted to Christianity, the word Jul came to mean Jesus' birthday. The word Christmas is popular. The word Christmas is not used until the 11th century.
So he didn't have enough money for a dowry that the money.
If you listen to the song 12 Days of Christmas and count the number of presents in that song, you will realize that the gifts are exchanged 364 times. Therefore, the presents are exchanged every day in the year. Modern Christmas really begin in 19th century. Most of things that make up a traditional English Christmas were actually invented in 19th century. That includes Christmas trees, Christmas cards, paper decorations, and of course Father Christmas or Santa Claus with his beard and red custard. That's all about my video. Thank you for listening and watching. Merry Christmas!